touchdown.
We're looking for someone to watch on defense. Take a look at what he does all game long. Maybe he'll take on two blockers to free up someone else to make the play. Or just plow over some lineman and get a sack. I'll tell you, when you talk about a defensive lineman, you're talking about this guy.
Chiefs will need their running game to be at its best. Otherwise, they could be in for a long day. The best way to neutralize the defense is by running right at them. So look for this back to get a lot of carries early on. They'll also use the run to set up a few long throws if they see that that safety is creeping up to the line of scrimmage.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep them waiting any longer.
Now let's go to midfield for the game's coin toss. Much anticipated game, ready to begin as we're lined up for the kickoff. Here's the kickoff team. From the 16. Ready to go on offense for the first time. Our EA Sports coaching team is two of the premier coaches in the National Football League. Dick Vermeil is one of only four coaches in NFL history to take two different teams to the Super Bowl. First, the Philadelphia Eagles following the 1980 season, and then the Rams, who won it all following the 1999 season. And we're looking at our EA Sports coach close-up with 49ers first-year head coach Dennis Erickson, well-respected, known as a player's coach, and a lot of all pros have credited him for the success that they've had at the professional level. With the pass into the open field. The 50 clears the defender. Dumped it off and left it up to the receiver to get the first.
When it comes to the screen pass, you have to have perfect timing. You don't want to give the play away too early, because the defense will pick up on it and flow to that side of the field and shut it down.
So, John, we expect a lot of big plays in today's game, with two of the best offenses in the NFL having at it.
The thing about both these teams is they're not just one-dimensional. But that doesn't work. They make the adjustment and they come at you another way. They're looking for lots of big plays in this one.
It's 20 times in this drive they've been able to pick up a first down.
Yeah, and the thing is, they'll be doing more than just picking up first down if this success continues. Be picking up some points.
All we have to is left. It's the pass over. Incomplete. Big play. Second play.
When you get down near the goal line, there isn't much room to make a mistake. You got to put the ball in a position where only your guy has a plan. You sure don't want to turn it over down here.
Set! Lose it! Lose it!
Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. And it's complete. Gain of about a yard. Third and goal. Sixth play of this drive. Drops back, closing in, gets the pass off. Down we go, at the 4-yard line.
Watch how this defense comes up in the right stuff. Back up in your own end zone, trying to keep those guys off the board, and they make a play like that. That's a heck of a defensive play.
The future Hall of Famer comes in to attempt a 21-yard field goal. And it's up. The kick is good. From the four. The Chiefs are taking a quick round.
What the official will be looking for here is to see if the knee is bent. It's tough to say with that replay.
Slings it to the outside. Into the open. And he's knocked out of bounds. At the nine. He converts to the first down on that throw.
He put everything he had into that one.
Using motion.
Why can't I be coaching?
Let's go.
He complete that short pass, and it's second down. Second down, goal to go. 7 yards to the goal line. Tosses it left. Lost about a yard, and they go with a no huddle. Drops back. Pressure goes to the end zone.
Why?
Chandler comes in to attempt the point out. And it's up. And it picks up.
from the 13. Just won't go down.
The 40. Across midfield. The 40. The 20. The 10. Touchdown. Chiefs. So a great return. Royals through the touchdown.
Yeah, you talk about those things that you take with you if you're building a team. I'll take this whole special teams unit.
Anderson comes in for the extra point.
The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. And the kickoff team continues.
Miami Florida Dolphins. Miami Dolphins. Can't do it like me.
Francisco,
2-yard line. The 49ers will start this drive from 21. Well, John, we expected a close game with these two high-powered offenses today, and that's exactly how it's played out.
You know that both of these teams watched a lot of film during the week, and they took their preparation very seriously. The work has paid off for them in the first half. I look for this one to be very close right until the end.
And they finally make the tackle at the 36-yard line. Well, here's a look at his numbers after a nice run, and you can see he's been able to break some tackles. The 49ers using motion. Passes it out to the left. And the halfback picks up about three.
Give this one a shot.
They need six. Johnson, the motion man.
Stay up, man.
Closing in with the pass.
Oh my God.
Picking up the first.
Hey, you know, we're talking about putting a ball on a guy. The quarterback put that ball on the receiver.
Let's see it. Sets up. Pressure goes to the end zone.
Oh.
San Francisco. And so just like that, pass, catch, touchdown.
He sure did. The quarterback knew exactly where he was going to be and threw the ball right on target.
So he found his target, and for the third time, it goes for a touchdown. And the extra point is good. Great drive to culminate to the
oh, man, cheated.
Now their defense is going to
cheat it.
It's going to be up to them to protect this lead.
And this one's a short kicker.
I had enough of the 49ers, man.
Number 10. And he is
yes.
He's in a groove of his third field goal of the game. Here's the football team.
Hurt,
the deep man. Hurt. He's going to be playing for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect the quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
The 49ers, using motion, gets the pass off.
This pass let's go.
Then it quickly pass brings up second down. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Short to his left. He's on a run. To the 20.
Now here it is. He shows a lot of determination and getting to the ball carrier on this one. Look at how he fights off the blocker. He makes a heck of a play to bring him down.
Going to the air on first down. Pressure goes incomplete.
Let's go.
It looked like he'd come up with it, but he just couldn't get it under control.
He did a nice job of getting off the line and getting under his pass back. They have a ball bounce right off his fingertip.
It's the call. First, couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball far off the field.
It's rid of it. The strength goes to the field. It went down very hard after getting that pass away.
Making shots like that will really affect the scrimmage with his receiver.
Could be a good return here. Jones is brought down before he had a chance to get anything going.
Good job by both teams here. He gets his team 3 yards closer to the end zone, and the coverage team prevents him from getting anything big.
And we'll start the fourth quarter. San Francisco doesn't appear to have enough speed on the field to match up against these five wideouts. Three, get set. Man in motion. Loss of about one. Great second down. Long way to go. Ball on the 46 yard line.
Eric Garcia.
Under pressure. He surveys the field. Gets the pass off. This pass is
in. Look at the big old defensive line. Does a heck of a job of getting in the passing lane and knocking down the pass.
San Francisco comes in with 7 in the secondary. He hits his receiver.
Come on!
So that was a pickup of about 9.
Better kick him here. Better kick him here.
Very long field goal attempt here, about 54 yards out.
Oh.
Not quite far. It is no good.
Oh, so that means I have to go for it here, huh? No way. No. No.
No.
Surveying the field, rolling right, fires it out to the right, and he's knocked out of in the air on first down. He's looking with the pass. Behind him, he has the 10, 5, touchdown, Chiefs. And so it's a long pass play, and he goes to the touchdown.
Okay, the quarterback and receiver looked like they've been working on that route for a long time. And it paid off then.
They'll line up for the extra point.
Yes, you are wrong. Points lead by 16.
The kick should be returning from the 4-yard line. Give the defense a lot of credit on that last possession as they were able to force the interception. Let's see what happens this time. First, the long back.
He had enough. Huh?
The 30. And he's brought down at the 33-yard line. Kansas City calls a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining. First and 10. Ball on their own 33. They go from the I formation. Number 89 goes in motion. Dropping back. Pressure. Dumps it off. This pass is incomplete. In these conditions, the rain clearly a big factor.
When it's raining like this, it can make it very hard to get a good grip of the ball, especially guys with smaller hands. So they have to do a good job of keeping the ball dry before it can snap.
They have to move them down quickly here on second down. Let's see how this defense handles the no huddle. Gets rid of it, and the pass is completed. They want to hurry it up here. Kansas City will call a timeout here. They have one left. First and 10. Ball of their own 48. Using motion. To the air on first down. Throws it. Incomplete.
Yeah, and this defense is having a lot of trouble stopping.
Yes.
What they're doing and put an end to this problem.
Yes.
Only one man in the field.
I'm not going to do it.
And this is the eighth play of this drive. It's rhythm. Pass ball's incomplete. Incomplete, John.
Throwing in these types of conditions can be very difficult. Good. You see the ball slip out of the quarterback's hand a little. And that could lead to incompletions or interceptions. So you got to take a little more time when you drop back to pass.
Closing in. Rosa. Perfect pass. Into the open field. Touchdown, San Francisco.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go across the goal line to get in there for the score.
Pressure is the pass off. Great run. So they get the touchdown, and now the two. Jalen sets up the onside kick. Here we go. And it looks like there's a penalty on the play.
The only way the defense can get the ball back is if they had all their timeouts. The offense just has to kneel down a few times, and this one's over.
The 49ers come out with 3-1-7 defensive back. He's looking, back for the long pass. This one falls incomplete.
This thing is just about over.
The 49ers line up in the quarter defense. Looking upfield, great fake. He surveys